हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज आस मोहम्मद खान एंड आई वेलकम यू विद टुडे सेगमेंट स्टूडेंट। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ सेल। यस स्टूडेंट, अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्रेजेंस ऑफ द न्यूक्लियस देयर आर द टू टाइप ऑफ सेल स्टूडेंट, प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल एंड यूकैरियोटिक सेल। प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल्स आर द सेल्स दैट हैव फॉल्स न्यूक्लियस, मीन्स देयर न्यूक्लियस इज नॉट वेल डिफाइंड। It is found in scattered form, and that scattered form nucleus is known as nucleoid. So prokaryotic cell have the nucleoid, but eukaryotic cell have the two nucleus, and their nucleus is found in definite form. With this, prokaryotic cell does not have nucleolus student, but in the eukaryotic cell the nucleolus is found. With this, prokaryotic cell have smaller size than eukaryotic cell. Like there is one example of the cell that have very very small size, and the name of that living organism is mycoplasma. Mycoplasma is a particular type of bacteria that have very small size. According to size, its length is 0.3 micrometer. This, but there is the large size is found in the eukaryotic type of cell, and the its example is ostrich egg. Ostrich egg is an example of large size cell. With this, the prokaryotes have the membrane bound organelles are absent in the prokaryotic cell. Membrane bound organelles are not found in the prokaryotic cell. Now what are the membrane bound organelles, student? Like mitochondria, Golgi body, and there is vacuoles. They are absent in this, but eukaryotic cell have the membrane bound organelles are present in them. With this, both the cell, prokaryotic cell and the eukaryotic cell, both what they have the ribosome, but they have the different type of ribosome, student. Like in the prokaryotic cell, the ribosome that is found, it is 70S ribosome. 70S ribosome is present in the prokaryotic cell. 80S ribosome is found. 80S ribosome is found in eukaryotic cell. So it is about the ribosome that are found. With this, eukaryotic cell also have the 70S, student. They also have the 70S ribosome, and these ribosomes are found in the mitochondria and plastids are found in the plant cells. Now we come the examples of prokaryotic cell. All the bacteria come in the category of prokaryotic cell, that's why they are known as prokaryotes. With this, cyanobacteria or blue-green algae is an example of it. PPLO, pleuropneumonia-like organism, are the example of this PPLO. What is the full form of PPLO, student? Pleuropneumonia-like organisms. And eukaryotic examples are plant cell and the animal cell. Plant cells and the animal cell are the examples of eukaryotic cell, and these living organisms like the plants and animals are known as eukaryotes, student. And the living organism that have the prokaryotic cell, they are known as prokaryotes. So now after this, we will discuss about the structure of prokaryotic cell, student. Yes, student, now we will discuss about the structure of prokaryotic cell student, and it is found in the bacteria. So what is the main structure that is found in the prokaryotic cell is its outer covering student. In the outer covering of this cell, there are the three layers are found, and you will learn about these layers. First layer that is found around the bacterial cell is glycocalyx. This glycocalyx is made up of student mucus or polysaccharide. Means it is the protective layer that is found around the bacterial cell, and what we call it, it is glycocalyx, and it is made up of mucus or polysaccharide. After this, the layer that is found is cell wall, and as you know, the cell wall is made up of cellulose. After the cell wall, there is another covering is found, and that covering is known as plasma membrane. So these are the three layers that are found around the bacterial cell. First is glycocalyx, second is cell wall, third is plasma membrane. Now student, these three layers make the outer covering, and that outer covering is known as capsule. What we call it? It is known as capsule, these three layers. And this capsule protect the bacterial cell from the host immune system. Means it protects the cell from the host immune system. And with this, there are some extensions are also found around the glycocalyx, and these extensions are known as flagella. Now what they do? They help the bacterial cell in the movement. Means there are the two type of bacterial cell student, motile and immotile. Motile bacteria can move from one place to another, but immotile can stay in a particular place. So these flagella helps the bacteria into movement. Now we come the next structure that is found inside the bacterial cell is cytoplasm. It provides the medium to the organelles that are found inside the cell. And in this, there is membrane bound organelles are absent student. There is no membrane bound organelles are found in the bacteria. There is no found. Now the structure that are found are mesosomes are found, and these mesosomes are produced by the plasma membrane. By the breaking of the plasma membrane, these mesosomes are formed. With this, lipid globules are found. These lipid globules collect the lipid, and with this there are these glycogen globules are found. With this, there is undefinite nucleus is found, and that undefinite nucleus does not have the nucleolus. And what we call it? We call it nucleoid. What we call it? Nucleoid student. This is nucleoid. With this, there are the ribosomes are found. Ribosomes. And what is the main function of the student? What is the main function of the ribosome? Yes, they'll help in protein synthesis. So they are also found in the bacterial cell. And what they do? They synthesize the protein. And which type of ribosome they have? They have the 70S ribosome. 70S ribosome, and these ribosomes are found inside the cytoplasm. Like the eukaryotic cell student, all the cellular activities are taken place inside the bacterial cell, and what is the site of it? The site of it is cytoplasm. So you will learn the structure, and you will also learn the function of the different parts, especially the function of capsule. So now we have covered the prokaryotic cell. In the next segment, we will discuss about the eukaryotic cell, student. So thank you very much and have a nice day.